our host, who is quite tall, and the other microphone is for the other host, who is not quite as tall. So I'm going to use the lower one. So I just want to welcome you all tonight to the 2023 Spring Concert. Yesterday we had our matinee performance, and it was amazing. So you are in for a really incredible treat. The students have been working so hard, and the concert they put together is just thrilling. So I'm so excited you're all here. I'm going to introduce our hosts with the most for the evening, Kai and Malibu.
Yeah!
Good afternoon, or almost evening, everybody. It's good to see you all here. We'd like to welcome you to our spring concert. I'm your host, Kai Fortier, and this is my co-host, or other host,
Malibu Ordlaw.
Thank you. So today, we'd like to start the concert off with a really great song, Tomorrow, A Better You, A Better Me.
Enjoy!
Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for joining us.
I'm
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Dad.
So, how was that last set of performances, everybody?
Yeah.
That's good, that's good. We have another set of good performances for you today, and our song right now is You Raise Me Up
by Calcadon Samuro.
We hope you enjoy this set, and thank you for coming to the show.
When I am bound and all my
How's everybody doing?
Good.
A lot of the selections that you're going to do tonight came from suggestions and ideas that the students brought to the table and shared with me that were songs that they really love, and they shared lots of ideas with me. And I encourage them to share with, what do you guys want to play? What do you want to sing for our concert? You know, this is our concert. And they come with loads of ideas, and I'm always inspired when they come to, and surprised by what they come to the table with. So this next song, that last one, that Calcadon brought that one, she suggested that we sing that, and I love the idea. And this one was Marlon's idea. And he shared this song with me, and I knew it, and he knew it in Spanish. And I shared with him, and I said, well, I actually know the song in English. It's how I grew up hearing the song. And it was written by a group that, they recorded their songs in English and Spanish, but they were Swedish. We found this out. I was like, you know, it's in English too. And he didn't know. And I didn't know it was in Spanish also. And I was like, it's amazing. So we're going to do it. This is Chiquitita.
Tu color hoy tengo.
Thanks for your patience. This is the CSB Drum Ensemble.
Three times!
Good. We're going to take a moment to transition to the rest of our performances. So please relax and we'll be back with you shortly. Thank you.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed the concert so far. I love you all. Thank you so much.
Bye. So you too, thank you for coming out today. Appreciate it.
Woohoo, thank you. Awesome.
My name is Charles Lloyd, and it's my honor to serve as the music teacher here at CSB. Thank you for coming. So, we're gonna move along here. How about those drummers, huh? I want to take this moment to congratulate all of our student performers this evening. They all have worked very hard all semester, and had so much fun working hard, coming to music class, and we really get down to business. I'm like, we have a performance, it's gonna be tight, so we have work to do. And they always come in with the energy that's ready to work, to try their best, to trust the process, and take risks. It's a huge risk to come on stage and perform. A lot of them work through the fear that comes with performing. And I shared that the fear is good. I have a little bit of fear before each concert. I have a little bit of fear. I'm like, but I know it's gonna be amazing because we have prepared. So I wanna say congratulations and thank you to all of our student performers this evening. I also wanna thank all of the staff and members of our CSB community that have helped put this concert on. Yes, please. Many of them are in the program, but there's lots more that also, you know, we really could include everyone, because everyone stepped up and helped in some different kind of way. There's a lot of teachers and TAs and backstage helping out. A lot helped yesterday. The dorm staff that helps us. Yes. Transportation. Janitorial, cafeteria, nutrition services. Administration. Library, education staff, TAs, maintenance. Yes, I appreciate you all applauding because I rely on them to keep the show going. So yes, right. That's right. And of course, all of you, the families, for coming through tonight and supporting our students, supporting your children every day. You know, it's a group effort, it's a community effort, and it's so great to be together, doing this together, and to have you with us. A lot of you are at home watching on YouTube. We are live streaming tonight's concert. Thank you for tuning in at home. Okay. So we're not at the end yet, but we're getting close here. Okay, we're getting to the last set, and I'd like to welcome our hosts up, Malibu and Kai. Come on here. So we're starting to get the heck of this thing, huh?
Yeah.
This
is like an old hat for us.
I'm like 3 inches shorter than you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Well, let me just.
Thank you.
You guys ready to play?
Okay.
Thank you. Andrew? We're going to feature Andrew Pan on piano on this one.
Thank you.
show. Hi, Malibu. Bring us home, please.
Well, can we get a round of applause for that last performance, please?
I wanna jam with you. We're jamming.
being with us. Good night.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. What a wonderful show. I hope you all enjoyed it.
Good job, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate each one of all of you for showing up and everybody for putting their effort in on the stage today. I hope you have a good performance.